Hello and welcome to The X Review with me, Paul Collis, and today we're going to take a look at T-Ara with their song Number 9. Let's get on it. She's got a voice so far. Oh, fucking hell. It's got that nice dirty sound to it. Yeah, they can sing. Sing really well, actually. Here's some interesting routines there with the dance moves. Right, so K-pop, two scenes, three tops. You've only seen two scenes so far. Three scenes, yeah. Different costume per scene, yeah. As per the format of any K-pop song. Do you love that dirty sound? You've heard it periodically for the last, 20, 30 years tops? But it comes back every so often. I mean, that dirty noise was definitely big in the early 2000s. Every dance track had it. I mean, what else can I say about this video? I mean, yeah, they've got a good dance routine. They've got the elaborate sets. Although not over the top, which is good. Because less is more. And they've only got the three scenes, where others, they have what? Up to eight scenes in a video. With cut. I do like the less is more motif about this. And there we go, it's a rap section of a K-pop song. You always get a rap section. Change down, and it's gonna go back for one last big go, you know? There we go. Last dance routine. Yeah. And there we go, a bit of fire, why not? And fire, fire! Right, so that was T-Ara with their song Number 9. If you've enjoyed today's video, please hit like, subscribe and share. And if you haven't already done so, want to check out more content from Mustrix Media by clicking the link in the description below. And it'll take you to all our YouTube channels, to all our podcasting channels, to our books and to our social media. So until next time, guys, bye for now.